The Chilling Crimes of Yoo Young-chul, South Korea's Terrifying Raincoat Killer, from September 2003 to July 2004. Raincoat Killer Yoo Young-chul killed at least 20 people in Seoul, making him South Korea's deadliest serial killer ever. To the police, the sudden spate of violent murders across Seoul seemed puzzlingly different. But to the killer, Yoo Young-chul, they all made perfect sense. Harboring resentment for both women and the wealthy, Yoo Young-chul targeted both. He snuck into extravagant homes and murdered the rich. And he invited sex workers to his apartment, where he murdered them in his bathroom.